Hello all, welcome to Dumb Minds. Today we are going to fix the emulator stuck at Google icon in Android Studio. As you can see, my emulator is stuck at Google icon. In order to fix this, open Device Manager and create a new device. Here choose only devices without Play Store icon. Like I am doing here with Pixel XL. Choose any image of your choice and start the emulator. This should work. Please put any doubts or clarifications in the comments and subscribe to Dumb Minds. Thank you.